Tim Newton for Phuket News TV. An awful accident today just north of the airport turnoff, about 1 kilometre north on Tepkasatri Road. It involved a black minivan, a 10-wheel truck, a taxi, a Honda passenger vehicle and two motorcycles. At this stage, one person is dead following the accident. From the video footage, we can see the truck heading north along Tepkasatri Road. At high speed, hitting the rear of a black van waiting at the traffic lights, waiting to turn right. The truck and the van in front veer into the opposite side of the road, straight into the southbound traffic. The truck hit one of the southbound motorcycles, killing the driver instantly, and three others were injured. The name of the deceased is Utit Ziyang, a 34-year-old from Chiang Mai province. Rescue workers had to cut the truck driver from his vehicle, and the other two motorcycle riders have been taken to Talang Hospital. The pictures from the scene indicate the high speed of the accident and the impact on the vehicles when they hit. You can get the latest updates from this accident from thephuketnews.com or from our Facebook page, facebook.com/thephuketnews. Tim Newton reporting for Phuket News TV.